Konnichiwa, good afternoon, dear Nekos. Today your goal is associating images of community helpers. What will you do today? First, you remember the vocabulary of community places. Second, you remember the vocabulary of community helper. Next, you watch your worksheets and associate the images of community helpers. And finally, remember the vocabulary of community helpers. Are you ready? Here we go! Remember, who works at the hospital? The doctor and the nurse. Who works at the fire station? The firefighter. Who works at the police station? The police officer. Where does the doctor work? He works at the hospital. Where does the nurse work? She works at the hospital. Where does the police officer work? He works at the police station. Where does the firefighter work? She works at the fire station. Nekos, it's time to work. Do you have color pencils? Red, blue, and green. Are you ready? Listen carefully. Match the firefighters with color red. Match the firefighters with color red. Match the police officers with color green. Match the police officers with color green. Match the doctor with color blue. One more time, listen carefully. Match the firefighters with color red. Match the firefighter with color red. Match the police officers with color green. Match the police officers with color green. Match the doctors with color blue. Match the doctors with color blue. Do you finish? Well done! It's time to remember the vocabulary of this day. Who works at the hospital? The doctor. Who works at the hospital? To the nurse. Who works at the police station? The police officer. Who works at the fire station? The firefighter. Where does the doctor work? He works at the hospital. Where does the nurse work? She works at the hospital. Where does the police officer work? He works at the police station. Where does the firefighter work? She works at the fire station. It's all for today. Goodbye. See you next class.